Red Hill again. Oh, I can't.
Right,
done any work yet? I'll show you what I think of your work.
Sean
laughs at so much.
Hello, my name's Sean, and I like wearing cowboy hats. I like wearing cowboy hats. Wanted, Sean, comes free in a can. Recycle him now, because he doesn't last very long. Don't trash our future. Don't trash our future. Recycle planks.
What does that one say? This exit must be kept clear.
Get out of the way! Keep it clear! Oh, by the way, do not smoke, it's bad.
Look, wanted, recycled Sean.
Hello, I'm Johnny Knoxville. Use this to recycle your cans and bottles. If you don't use this to recycle your cans and bottles, well, I'll have to trash.
You should see the condom. I found it on the floor the other night. Someone forgot to wear it, so be safe.
Alright.
Right, once I press this button anyway, does it work? Does it work this week?
Going up.
Oh.
He's going up.
It's going up. Well, the lift, hopefully. If you're going up, keep well away from me.
Oh.
Carl, I don't know how the door opens. Show me how to open the door.
Well, grab it firmly, that is.
Yeah, grab, go on, grab it firmly. Oh, look, there's another door. Show me how that one works as well. Very good, very good, very good, we're good. Does it work the same way to close it?
Sucker,
sucker. How did the doors close in?
Oh, we're gonna have the last laugh.
Standing by the light. The light washes over me. The light washes over me. Standing by the light.
Shit I do. I'm limping through it.
Because I just love using my body like a machine. Do you like this job?
Do I?
Yeah. I'm excited.
Twice.
Hell, so I got a fish.
Craft
after. Help.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, I can't talk to you, man. It smells.
That's not me, that fish.
It's rough.
Look at this big bright light in my face.
Yeah, it's a bit.
I know what this button round here does. I'm holding your head. Keep still. Now that I've got that crap off the lorry, me and Carl now have to drag it. Hi Carl.
Hi.
We're going to drag this stuff.
That's just
a documentary of what Lynn's Direct's all about. We are the Lynn's Direct bitches. You know, just in case the day comes that we actually manage to escape this place.
Yeah. We've now got to put all this crap that we got off that lorry all the way down there into there.
And it's quite tight in here as it is, it's quite claustrophobic.
Deal with it!
Basically, every day, it's why. See, now I've got to go home and wash my clothes because of that. They don't pay for the wash bill, you know.
There's another lorry coming. Oh well. Oh, he's coming here. Oh dear. Boots.
I think
dear.
Andy.
Right. Now it's all in there. Now we have to. Now we have to take it upstairs.
How do I shut this?
Put it hard. You're used to doing stuff like that.
It's a bit jammed.
Pull it!
It's one.
Once it's upstairs, like a linen direct bitch, grab all this crap and then drag it all down here.
Bloody hell, so it's a long track, isn't it?
I just feel like a bitch.
Hello.
Not more stairs.
Up the stairs here. Oh, so it's a lot of dragging.
Yeah.
What a drag. And in here.
And that's that section of it. And then we've got to do a pallet.
We'll catch up later. Where would a pallet go, Si?
There.
Oh, in here.
We have to carry the boxes up the stairs as well. I am a Linens Direct. You got blister and all.
Look at that.
You know why you got that, don't you?
Blister.
That's a Linens Direct bitch blister.
Yes.
Come on, I'll film all the walking you've got to do just to get back to the lift. Look, down.
I'll pick up this pole first.
Oh, you pick up the pole, yeah.
Well, I'll just do a guided tour.
Yeah, we'll guide tour.
Basically, walk from here, walk down the corridor, like this.
Bitches. Down the bitches. No, nothing, mate.
And then you walk down this corridor.
Missing the dripping water. But it's actually dropping sulfuric acid. Every time we go past and it hits you, it actually burns your skin. Never forgetting that JD is always watching.
Join Nashville, and then you do this.
I feel like we've been here before.
Stretch first.
You'll break the lift.
Oi.
Yeah. Shut the door. Oh. Next up, we have to deal with pallets. This is only about half the size of a normal pallet.
Today.
We have to basically get this upstairs, like we did. Well, there's no light on, I don't know why that is. Obviously, just need to keep dark in there. We have to get this pallet upstairs the same way before, and then we have to break it down and carry each and every box up them stairs, round to that.
I mean, I do make your job harder, I tell you. We only got a sack barrel.
Linens Direct.
Bitches. It's like. You know, there's certain kind of bitches. You're nice bitch, there's a rough bitch, but... Just
and then there's prostitutes like us.
Yeah, selling our lives away. What was that, bomb? Then there's a dad and out there, it's an old man. Can't
there's a lot of lorries out there, and they're going to try and steal our lift,
let's
so...
Let's go.
Are you going to go and see what's going on?
Nice.
Oh shit. run away, they're going to want to steal our lift. What happened? Plug it onto the pallet. Yep, I'm doing that. Yep. Ready? Up you go. Yeah, it's a bit heavier, mate. There you go. Linens Direct, bitch.
Stay on this, don't turn it back. The viewer sounds, the times begin.
Wonderful. Job done. Green folder, which means we can leave basically.
Yeah, that's the finished. And shut the double doors.
Shut them doors.
I think
that will go first.
Yeah.
Yeah,
the one we're breaking in.
Sweet.
Yeah, so it's all done.
Cool. Well done.
That's the way I done earlier. Yeah,
got
a little black
tone
there, yeah.
I do waiting, does it? Most annoying.
Yeah.
I'm skinny, I'm not that skinny. Redhill done. We're now in the lorry. Now going to have a cup of tea and coffee.
Right.
Pointing. Oh, very good.
PG. Fucking hell, set up on
though. Maxwell House. Right, Redhill's done. Let's fire this beast up.
Whoa, listen to that roar!
Vicious sounding engine.
Yeah. Here we go. Off to Crawley now, yes? Crawley.
Oh, I've got to put it in gear. Seat belts?
Yeah, got mine on before we even started. Look at all that car, though.
Oh. Here we go.
Kick down. Yeah, well, look at this. Look at how something's running out of the road. I don't know what it was.
My good, I mean.
La, la, la. Quick,
get the suit, get the suit. Oh,
ah,
slow
burn.
About 150 points for that.
Yeah.
And accelerate.